Well, it's another sunny day here in Ontario, Canada, and we're gonna plow some snow with the 73 Jeep J-4000. It's a factory plow set from AMC on there, back in the 70s. So I did change the grill over to this 80s style grill with the square headlights on it. Couldn't bear myself to break anything putting it through the razor grill that came on it. She's right out of Alaska. Spent the better part of 40 years up in the north, between the Yukon, Northwest Territories, and Alaska too. Still got some of the stickers. There's the one from the Alaska Highway, Yukon Territory. And the glove box door is a sign from the Yellowknife Fire Department. Anyway,